this is my hair update, I guess, in a sense. And it's also a hair not tutorial, as you read from the title. I owe y'all a video from my hair update in a long while, to be honest. I just started wearing my hair out, like, this weekend. Yeah, so this is my first time ever using my natural hair, like, out. Usually I just have it out in the house and that's it, because I was really insecure about my haircut. Oh, and also, go watch my big chop video to see my full journey, I guess, sort of, kind of. But yeah, look at this. So to get started, you obviously need something to watch, or at least some music to get you entertained with this long behind process. So what I'm starting right now is I'm going to put my hair in half. I'm going to put the top of my hair into a ponytail and work from bottom up. As you can see, I'm going to split that bottom half into two and just start twisting. I also do have coconut moisturizer in my hair. You're not supposed to go let your hair dry. I've seen all the hair on my comb, and I've recently learned past the years of not to comb with your hair dry. I use three products to wash my hair. That is the African soap that I got from the motherland. I do not buy the African soap from the beauty hair supply store. And I also use the two shampoo conditioners I'm going to show you guys from Herbal Essence. Honestly, my wash routine is basic. I just use three products. This is the Detox Black Charcoal Shampoo by Herbal Essence. I don't use a lot because I don't have a lot of hair. And then also it dries my hair. So I just use it on my roots, and I just let the water wash it through down through my ends. So I get the African soap. I just rub it between the palms of my hands so it has like a soapy consistency, and I just put it all over my head. Yes, girl, get them edges. So I wet my hair with warm water and I rinse my hair with cold water. And then when I'm going to put my conditioner in, I go ahead and wet my hair with warm water again and then rinse it back out with cold water. And for the conditioner, I am using the Herbal Essence conditioner. It rejuvenates, and it also has like coconut products in it. I don't know. It smells so good though. This, oh my gosh, it makes my hair so soft. So we don't use towels no more, sweetheart. Have you not known? We use t-shirts. So if I have like a shirt on before I shower, I just use that shirt and I just wrap it around my head, and then I keep it in my hair for 20 minutes and it dries. Because the towels, it yanks your hair and your ends. It's just a mess. On to drying. Yes, sir. So I put the dryer to like a level 2, like in the middle. I don't do it too hot and not too cold. So I'm going to do the same thing that I do with my twist to comb out my hair. I put my hair in half and I just work from bottom up. So to comb out my hair, I use two products, which is the Black Jamaican Castor Oil, and I use Aloe Vera Drops. They smell so good. And then I just braid my hair out like that. Now, to hold my hair, I use Gorilla Snot and the Got To Be spray in the yellow can. I'm going to show it. So I'm going to go ahead and put it all over my head, like, to comb out the naps. You see the cornfield in the back of my head? Like, oh my goodness. Look at all those cornies. I'm going to keep going on with product. Don't worry. Like, trust me, my hair is not laid down. No. So I do that little bubble ponytail also to stretch out my hair before I begin with the top knot. So I'm going to keep going in with the product, keep going to brush, and I'm going to keep spraying the product. I don't really use the Gorilla Snot too much because it does have like a residue, which I do not like. So I usually keep it at the edges because of the oil that I use. It doesn't doesn't affect the front a lot compared to the back. Like, sometimes, like in middle school when I used to use Gorilla Snot, my hair used to be white at the end of the day, and that is not cute. So So I'm pretty sure sometimes when we put our hair in updos, we have that stupid hump at the back. So what I usually do to solve that problem, I just put two big old bobby hairpins to keep it in place. And then I start with the front of my hair for my edges. I'm going to keep like going out my hair at the front because it always curls back up. So to just avoid that from happening, I just got to keep brushing it down with the comb, the brush comb or whatnot. And you can see in my face, I'm like, girl, child, my arm's getting tired. I'm getting frustrated. Y'all gonna see this little fit that I'm gonna throw. You see that little fit? You couldn't really see because it was fast motion, but I'm getting tired and frustrated because my edges were not working with me this day. I don't know why. So I'm going to take one of my handy dandy do-rags that I probably stole from one of my boyfriends. Just kidding. This is my do-rag. Like, I love the silk do-rags. They lay my hair so perfect. So I'm going to go back in and try to start my top knot over because I was not satisfied with it. I literally did this ponytail like 6 times during this day. I had to cut and chop this video because I was not satisfied. So I know what you're gonna think, like, wow, did I miss a part? No, you didn't. I literally had to keep doing this top knot over. So all I did was hold my hair down and I just put a top knot. I put a ponytail holder at the end of my hair so it can like hold. So this is actually how to do the top knot. So you're gonna take a ponytail holder, put it in the middle of your hair, not too tight and not too loose. So it's all really in your preference on how you want the top knot to look. So see how I moved it down to the bottom? Because I want it to be like a little loose a little bit. So I'm going to take the hairs and I'm just going to start pinning in the directions that I wanted to go. It's really how you position your hair. So you see how I twist my ponytail a little bit? That helps along with bobby pinning it. And that's how I like it. So here are a few videos and pictures that I took within the day with my top knot. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.